ever dreamt about doing something more? We are a few driven sparrows attempting to live the dream. This is for those who want to chase that thrill and live in the moment. So join us and join the dream. This is DPJ. Like soul food. Parked up outside in the old school. The new me back with the OU. The dog always find his way back home, and it's so true. Get home, fall through and pop one.
Are we looking? Mussels grown? Reverse, mate. Looks like.
Would have been a carry.
What's going on, guys? Statsy from DPG. Us boys just knocked off work and we're going to head out in the boat. Today we're going to do something a little bit different. So we're going to go shoot ourselves a bruff brim. Now, they're the most frowned upon fish, so we're going to turn that fish into a five-star dish, mate. So come along. Going to go on the boat and rig it up.
Get off that thing.
Yeah, it's a bit green, but should be alright, should be good, should get some fish hopefully, cold water.
Just going to anchor up on the south side of the reef so that we don't have to swim back against the current to the boat.
So we've just come in from over there, all the way along there, and Wads has made that call to come in on this side of that reef.
I wish I had a BPG on.
Oh yeah, wear mine if you want.
Where is it?
You should be in that dive bag. Oh no!
Yeah, no, it's just
gonna be
cold.
Nice and cold, mate.
Nice and cold.
So, whilst you're getting ready, Stadsy, where are we?
So, we're just parked up here.
Oh, is that
centre? Is that alright? So, we're just parked up here at Jugglers Reef, just on the other side of our reef that we call First Reef, just like a little warm up. Usually what we get in here is some boldies and a bit of jewfish and Mac can say that. And yeah, so around here there's a lot of school of buffies, and that's what we're actually going to try and target today. And try and make something special in that little dish that Wads has got in his little cookbook. It's what's it called? Noob's Spearo.
99
spearfishing
recipes.
99 spearfishing recipes. Yeah, go get yourself one because you do some amazing dishes with it. And this is going to be a little Catchncook episode.
There you go. You
picked up the new Aim Right limited edition suit. Got the 5mm just for these cold winter days like this. Yeah, pretty stoked with it. Very thick. Solid bake. Cheers, Aim Right. Yeah, appreciate it. Grab yourself one, I definitely recommend it. I know I'm fucking
stupid. We cleared this up before.
Right, so Rochambeau. Rochambeau.
Oh, I'm lucky. Sorry,
John.
I'll have it finished. There you go.
But you boys looking for baldies and shit.
Wait, yeah,
yeah. Go this side of the reef.
Yeah.
Just around here.
Yeah,
I always say there,
yeah, okay, easy. Yeah, you're a man, mate.
Right.
That's cool.
I'll stay up.
As
you
always
do.
Yeah.
First one's down.
Ready?
Mac is down. What are you waiting for, Stadsy?
Always waiting on
Stadsy. Yeah, you know.
Be perfect before I get in.
Yeah, don't play games, brother.
I'll see you soon, alright?
See you soon. Good luck. You could be the sword, the shield, defender.
All good.
Right, so we just got out of the water. Pretty bad biz, didn't find any other fish, but this was the main mission today, to get a nice little buff brim slash silver drummer. I think this is a silver drummer, but close enough. But yeah, we're gonna cook this up and see what all the, see if we can change the people's attitude on this. I hope it's not. Hey, want a quick before you get
in? Yo! That's gold.
Bit of fuel.
Oh, that's fucking gold.
See it.
Oi, you know these?
Yeah.
It's called razor clam. Have a scallop in them. You ate them.
Really?
Yeah. Did Marley send you the photo of all the scallops from Perth? That's these.
Bullshit. Yeah. Let's keep it.
Crack it open and have a look inside with a knife. There's a scallop in there. Well, you can
eat
it.
Don't throw it up.
Got him.
Right, so we picked up one of these razor clams, which have scallops in them, believe it or not.
Pull
it open like that. Not like that, but.
What, you're in a ball?
Get past all the guts and there's the scallop. That's the scallop right there.
Alright, that's what I call good meat, to be fair.
But I just broke it. But that's the scallop anyway, and you pull it out and you cook it.
That looks nice meat.
Yeah, it looks beautiful, eh?
Was
that a proper
scout? Do
you eat a
rule?
We use it for bait.
Yeah, beauty.
It's placed back in the water.
Oh. Clean
up the environment,
mate. Yeah, that's it, brother. Stick that at the G.
How's there a door? Yeah, that's actually a good door, man.
Stick that at the G. I'm sitting at home, dream of a new destination.
Lust for someone unknown. But it's a long way.
Yeah, you fucked that one up, didn't you?
Oh, I thought you were gonna grab on your fucking number.
You're fucking.
Reverse
my cheeks,
Kelly. Yeah, really? You need concrete in about 2 seconds.
Someone jump here.
Turn left, turn left. Turn to the right, sorry, turn to the right.
Uh-oh,
it's spaghetti-o. When he's going that side?
There's the ropes on that side.
Fucking
enough.
Wait, don't fuck it up this time,
eh? I didn't fuck it up. You're going to wait. Yeah, top one. Yep. And just grab on.
Real skipper wouldn't have to make his crew get up to the front, eh? Yeah, back her off, mate. Fucking hell.
Right, just got back from the boat. Got our buff rim that we were after, slash silver drummer. So we'll see you back in the kitchen and we'll cook this bad boy up for you.
What's going on, guys? So a couple of days ago the boys went out in the water and shot this buffalo brim. Today we got a sweet and sour buffalo brim recipe inspired by Derek Tan. And you can get it on the 99 Spearfishing recipes. We don't have all the ingredients here, but you know, we got your pineapple juice, you got all the veggies and stuff. We coated the buff brim in a bit of flour, got a bit of red wine vinegar, got some oil there, a bit of chili and a bit of sugar.
The method of this recipe is you got to shallow fry the buff rim, so I'm going to quickly do that now. Fry the buff rim. Yeah. Some of our sizzle. Try the ones. Try up. Alright, so we just set the pans to the side now. Just gonna about to go drain the buff rim and then add all the other veggies in, sauce and stuff. And yeah, keep you updated on the final result. So now we're just gonna go drain the buff beam. Forgot to get a paper towels. It's all right.
You got a half a piece?
Try.
Scar from last time.
Did you get sick?
I'm just that's actually
sure. It's way too efficient.
Just try it.
Sure. So now we combine them all now. We got fish here. Couldn't find a smaller container, but it's all right. Got a little liquid, some vegetables in there.
Sweet.
There you go, mate.
All right, awesome. This is our, thank you very much, Derek, for this recipe.
Yeah, no, cheers, Derek. And if you want to grab the rest of the recipes, go on to 99 Spearos.
Get the whole lot. We didn't present it as good as Derek, but this looks beautiful. Cheers, mate.
That's good, eh? That's
beautiful.
Good. Wow. It definitely does get rid of that fishy taste, which I think is a big factor in buff rim.
Cheers, mate.
Fuck, that's actually good, eh?
Yeah, no.
Yeah, I think the boys were pretty pleased with that recipe.
Yeah, it was very nice. Good good way of getting the fishy flavour out of the fish.
Definitely. Yeah. No, if you guys want to check out more of the dishes, check out 99 Spearo Recipes by the new Spearo community. Big thumbs up to them.
Yeah, thank you very much for tuning in, guys, and stay tuned for the next episode.